Tradition with the cowbell started in the mid-30s. Marshall pulls it back, lets it go. It's caught. Fumble. Turnover, Mississippi State.
They probably will review this one, though. I don't know if they had it. Now, it's called a hit and a tackle and a fumble. Taveze Calhoun, number 23, broke off of his zone coverage and saw it. Let's see if the receiver has it long enough. Ball is caught. One, two, hit, and ball out. Vern, I think you called it right. He had.